Rebecca Lowe stopped by the man cave.
Paulie pronounces her name Rebecca. Whoa!
Everyone prepared accordingly.
Paulie wore cologne the last time she came in. And this time around, if you guys want to splash some on...
Paulie pulled out all the stops.
And it smells of a 15-year-old girl's bedroom in here.
Denied.
Just what we expected.
You had way too much cologne on.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.